Biff lob for Ned, and he crumbs it in with two hands.
Coach Buzz is a really big numbers guy. He loves numbers, and he's really good with numbers. So I think Sean is that good piece to our program that helps Coach in what he likes and what makes it easy for Coach to study scouts, study our players, study our program. Sean makes it easy for him to do that by the numbers that he's crunching.
So something that Coach Williams asked for recently was what we call our lineup data, which is the combination of the five guys on the floor and how they perform together. So every combination of guys that we had on the floor last season was broken down based on our scoring and our opponent's scoring. So we were able to figure out which mixtures of guys worked best and which mixtures didn't work as well.
Sean approached us several years ago and asked if he could get some independent study credit for the work that he's been doing with the basketball team. And I asked him, you know, what are you up to? And he said statistics. And I sort of politely told him that we really couldn't offer independent study credit for collecting box scores and basic statistics about our basketball games. But he was persistent, and he came back and said, well, let me show you what I'm doing. I'm going much deeper than box scores. And he showed some of the analytics models that he used last season and really convinced me to take a closer look.
When I first started keeping track of the stats, I was just kind of trying to follow what everyone else was doing, all the guys doing the NBA stats. But working with Dr. Embry and the other staff in the CMDA program, they've kind of given me ideas and how I could use some of the topics in class to kind of do something that I haven't seen before. Just being part of the program, being able to learn all these different methods, all these different ways of using the data has been huge.